Okay. I don't know if anybody is there. So I don't know what they're to talk. We are going to... Okay. Hi, would you like to create my story? We'll start with fun personality quotes. Afterwards, you can customize my appearance. Let's start with an easy question. What age am I? A young adult. What's most important to me when selecting a place to live? Showing off my wealth, space to entertain guests, or I'll embrace communal living. I see computers as a means to an end, a tool for world domination. Let's go with that one. The big game is tonight. What do? I'm the team captain. Go to the bar. I don't care for sports. Best way for me to relax is a good massage, TV and junk food, or reading a book. Meditation is an excellent way to relax. Best done in the sauna, or I'm too caffeinated for it. The best part of bowling with friends is strike, bowling team sports, or the bowl of chips. Bowling team shirts is what that says. I'll say strike. The fridge is broken. What do? Fix it myself, call the repair service, or buy a new one. How do I get... buy in life, intelligence and hard work, I borrow things, or I mooch off my friends. What role would I play in a criminal heist? The mastermind, the muscle, or the police informant? I found an uneaten sandwich, but don't know whose it is. I eat the sandwich, I put it away, or I leave it alone. Public enemy, skill, career criminal. Okay, this is my story. I'm a criminal career. A career criminal. I have charisma and handiness. I'm lazy, trashy, and evil. Okay. So she has to be evil. She looks kind of mean. Dastardly. Scheiben.
Goofy walk. Swagger. Snooty. Perky. Let's make her have a feminine walk. Okay. So, do we want to... Okay, let's add high trip. Actually, you would be some help. I'm going to add a sim from the gallery. Maybe a vampire. Yeah, let's go with the vampire. The households. Okay. No, that's my library. Okay, households. I want a vampire. Trending hashtags. Vampire. Oh, really? Nice. Who are you watching play? Bootleg Joe. Yeah. Oh, she looks evil. We need a vampire. So, do we... Yeah, see, he's a handsome vampire. Nice. What's his name? Justin. That's my nephew's name. Bad baby, 050, sexy, sub hashtag, some hashtags, handsome, skilled. Look at that. Like, he's like all romantic and always a loner. Art lover. So let's grab him. So we got him. Look at his vampire form. And then we got her, and she's a criminal. And she's evil and lazy and slobby. But she doesn't look like a bad person. I mean, that's why I picked her. Like, I went through them and I thought, oh, she looks like she could be like a little bad girl. But you know, she doesn't look it. Great, so we gotta name her. What do you want to name her? I know, right? But look at that look on her face. Like, her eyebrows are raised up. She just has that, like, mean girl thing. Like, when you're in high school. Like, the snobby mean girl. Douglas. I like that name. You know what? Ooh. Every Allison I have ever known has been a little witch. Okay. That's a good name, right? Allison Douglas. Okay. And so we got her paired up with him. He has no last name. Do you want to name him? Name him Frankenstein. What's a good name for him? Russo. Wait, is that the name of the boy from that Disney show? Is their last name Russo? Look at that. I don't know how they got that symbol on there. That's cool. Spade. Justin Spade. How about that? Is that good? Look at how it looks on the thing. Okay. So we're going to, like, take her in, let him turn her into a vampire, and then them have a baby, and then we'll see if the baby turns out to be a vampire. And, because I've never played with, like, witches and warlocks, and, I've never played a vampire itself, really. I've had a baby challenge where I had a vampire baby, and when it got older, it came back for a birthday party for one, for its younger sibling, and I forgot it was a vampire, and I had a birthday party out on the porch of the restaurant, and she went out on the porch, and she burned to death. She was so beautiful, too. Oh, my God. She was gorgeous. I kind of wanted to play with her as the next mother of the babies. But I didn't know if I could play with a vampire and keep her alive. Yeah, I'm going to make them have a baby. And they can actually woohoo in a coffin. Yeah. That's gonna be fun. Warning, a family name, sim name, or description currently contains a disallowed word. You will not have the ability to later upload this household to the gallery. Do you want to proceed anyway? No. There's a, I can't use the spade. Let's give him something more Lestat. You know, from, is that how you spell it? What's that? From Interview with the Vampire? This is gonna be fun. It's been a long time since I actually started a family from the very beginning. Let's go with spring. And then we need to move them into Forgotten Hollow because he's a vampire. You must choose an unoccupied. Okay, that one's occupied. I can't afford that one. Okay. Furnished. Okay. Actually, I used to make cemetery, you know, cemeteries, and that empty lot next to this house was where I would make my cemetery because it was in the spooky town. Okay. Oh my gosh, she looks so cute. Aww. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm fixing to ruin your life. debate existence of vampires. Yeah, let's debate that. Let's go into the house. Heartfelt compliment. Get to know. Make a vampire pun. Confess fear of vampires. Okay, so she's a career criminal. She's got to go to work in 3 days, and I gotta get her mischief skill up. And she's gotta do mischief interactions. So, let's be mischievous. Lie about your career. Trick with hand buzzer. What's that spot? Scare. That's scary. Hi, JJ. Oh, singing, dislike singing preferences. Okay. Yeah, she doesn't like to sing. Because she'll randomly start singing. Oh. Oh my. Pick his pocket. Be a bad girl. I want to see this. I've never witnessed it. The welcome wagon. Oh, hello. Please stop singing? Thank you. Aw, she hugged him. Performed 10 mischievous interactions. Be disliked by two Sims. Oh dear. Reached level 3. Thank you for coming. Get to know. Make a vampire pun. Jeer.
Subal Haggery a Pleva. Ooh, Arena Crash. You threw your vobe.
Fino Cho.
Bippin Polifa.
Yips, yips. Fonsu your dress. Apolichaba? Yipsy, you loud.
She is a criminal. Claimed to be a criminal mastermind. She is a criminal. Ask about vampire history. Protesting. I'm not good at being mean in this game. Okay, her interactions are done. She needs to get to level 3. If you search around online, you can find out where to purchase volumes of the Encyclopedia Vampirica.
Chavez Turka. Bangu. Fumba Jongi. Simona Seru. Lashin. How you say it? Toba Boyo. Toba Unzo. Samba.
Just ordering him to clean. Okay, so I think what we want to do is we want to turn her into a vampire. Then we want to make her get with both of these guys, and we don't know who the father of the baby is until the baby's born. And that way it has more of a chance of being a vampire. Because I think he's...
Skiba, you move.
He's,
Bula.
He's a loner. He's romantic. I am the master. Vampire family aspiration. Good vampire aspiration. Master vampire aspiration. Okay. We need to get to know him. He's a master vampire. He's a grand master vampire. He's a crime boss? Okay, we don't know anything about Caleb.
Simba Capu. Pineda. Chips. Grenobla.
Let's see who she bonds with first.
Shoot up a tool. Cardu Sebi. Tavoy-Swano? Lalafoy? Yep, Saguinario.
Deep conversation. We need to get to know him. Mock outfit. Is he crying? She made him cry.
Oh, Fina. Larkim. Pumba Bull.
It's materialistic. Ew. Listen. That was bad.
Lob Abgar. Shanisi Abimo Finba Yonifeb. Zanahoy Tombra Abaziric. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wabarani Zimzay.
Why about career? So he's a crime boss. She's a criminal. And he's unemployed. Okay. So let's just make him, like, hate us.
Sharky growl.
Shout forbidden words at Caleb.
Dips up.
So we gotta get two Sims to dislike us. Start a preposterous rumor. Implies mother is a llama.
Yata Velk.
Konzi will change.
Need.
Shaven Una.
Oh, no, I don't want to trust Justin. Mock outfit. Fine, coming down. He's angry. Oh no.
Ribaza. Grinoi Foibi Besu. Karenti. Bifala Linop.
Oh dear.
Sicker fish.
We need to get to know him.
Finba?
Discuss and insult. Jeer. Throw a drink. Let's throw a drink on him. Oh, whoa. Ran away. That'll get him out of your house. Oh dear. Oh, he's back. Okay, so we got everything done for her to get her performance up and get a raise and get a promotion. So that's good. She's a ringleader. Justin is a boss. He's got to work in 24 hours. And he's got to have mean interactions. You know what? Let's just, let's make Caleb his best friend. How about we do that? Try to calm down. She can't stand him. He's his best friend. Try to fix their relationship.
Frank of Bindor.
Hey, Linu.
Hey, Dubsa.
Tabishi Dairu.
Moy.
Yeah, Sikram.
Oh, Thruya. But you're a Tarange. Funobe. Perpetually. He's Maniba Well. Pator.
Okay. So come on, Caleb. Let's go look for some prey. Let's go over here. That was fast. So we're watching for someone to walk through the park.
Skiba Yahoo. Sorbin Nurks. Ah.
Hello, Snubby. Yeah. Distract him. And then pickpocket him. Romantic lesson. Oh, he left. Bright and day, get to know. Gunther. I thought that's who that was. Who are you? Wait, come back. Dustin Broke. Ew. Attempt introduction. He's a movie star. Let's see what we could do as a vampire. Want to try?
Guaz Karenzi. Vivane. Vobi eats the bibdo. Quest.
Okay, so if you haven't seen this, then you'll get to see it. This is pretty cool. Come on. Gemma Chan.
Ah, Stoba.
Dag, dag.
Crap, the bells up. Oh, Sigafoos. Paula Chapa, Onesca, Jabin, Roby Yurda, Tine.
Oh, okay, here we go. You ready? Launch. Wet sock. Go home and go to bed. Well, actually, I'll follow you home and put you to bed. No, don't go to that chair. Jeez. Go home. Go upstairs. There's a bed. Go to sleep. Oh, that's a little area leading to the bedroom. So, that's downstairs. Do they have a basement? No. So we gotta fit a coffin somewhere. So what if I went downstairs? I could make them like a little, a second bedroom downstairs. Like a door right here. Use the bedroom door. Okay. Do I have to make it bigger? Okay. So you don't need no lights or anything. But that's where Justin will sleep. And that took all of our money. But why isn't she asleep? I told her to sleep. Okay, so it's vampire energy, thirst, everything's okay. Scavenge for parts. Right away. Okay, my PowerPoints. Oh, he's got all of these? Whoa. He's got all of this. I don't have to do anything because I got him out of the gallery. Cool. So let's go here, and we'll go here. Okay, he knows everything about her. He needs to know about Caleb. She knows everything about him. She needs to meet Gemma, Gunther. She needs to know more about Caleb. Okay. Show off your muscles. You're charming.
Budaba.
Yeah.
Sochi. Kelso Lemay. Mwah.
Soso.
Apago. Prisa.
Kel.
Yipsy.
She's cooking. Can he eat food? It's good as thing. That form, can he eat food though? Cold master. He's got garlic immunity. He's got sun resistance. Oh, here's the thing. Sloppy drinker. Guilty drinker. And withered stomach. So he can't eat food. He gets sick. Okay. Listen, that was rude. Clean that up. Make a move. Aww. That's sweet. Even though he's gonna like suck her blood and ruin her life.
Hey, Tawa. Toringa Roshba.
Reach max level on the piano skill. They didn't do any. What? He must be maxed out on all of his skills.
Sheen's the dolphin. Ringa, Trickstow, Corn Mavia.
Oh, Yatavelk, Shirsha. Borima Hinaba. Oh, Bemoisa Fene.
Chavin Durkeem.
Lissarak.
Fanuka Doi.
Ah, Wavine.
Scripto Narch.
Let's make them kiss.
Neepsta. Monty.
It's topped her mid-laugh.
Subao Havari, Ofra Nibahana.
That That was funny.
Grinea. Kanumi. Merkel Zira.
Wamba Boy. Saquinario. Pilarga Zakuni. Ascension Gorge. Veruda and Kampul. Lumbic Jarl. Hubi Oguru. Zamonis Arrow. Yakalau Doonba. Rugi Payoon. Abini Shrozies. Nuloy. Oh, Funi. Oh. Shuna.
Come, Lucy.
Oh, ah.
Oh. Rouge Rex. Funa. Joba?
Gaffa. Husao. Donkufu. Arabao. Oh, Bingba.
Oh, just fun, a Hogan.
Shazzle. Yasinar Bibbid.
Ask permission to drink.
Galimbo.
Umbraza?
Quimba Maline.
Yes.
Oh, you said like a Vampire Diary story.
Pop.
Yeah, I guess it is kind of like, you know, she flirted with, if she flirted with, Caleb. Learning of this.
Sabine Binafta.
Yoin Limla?
Grenobla.
Kivaya. Oh, Tombra. Borima Hinaba. Zophis Muchi Peachy? Benju? Papa. Michi Parsifae, Frobin about Yanafe Watini.
No Chibadu. Quest. Chibadu. Yep. Slaboom.
Way bow. Tiru.
Say bow.
There's a celebrity making a rare appearance at the lounge.
Gorba. Hey.
Bonsa Chow, Trigna.
Oh, Vadish. Sistun Turu. Pithatow. Rezo.
Thorn Bailey. Daryl Charm. That's what we want. Daryl Charm is a damn is a glitch. Is she pregnant?
Zamona Sarah.
Zamber made. Who are you? Work for just and start some hour. Okay. Celebrity has to go.
Kibaya! Doba,
Opportunity. Substitute.
Navarro Watanini.
Oh, Wapo.
Karenzi.
New Beam. Mifla. Susu.
Pipitao Felinus. You threw ya. Rohare OC.
Dislikes contemporary. Dislikes electronica. He works at Walrus Books. Show the festival information. Okay, so let's go to the festival with them. Get to know. Worst thing is the land grab. We gotta throw a drink in her face. We do not like her. And she's standing next to the man we like. So let's be rude. You're rude. You're doing it too? Nancy Landgrab is trying to get with him. Imply her mother is a llama. Ask due date. Morgan Fries. Hi, Bree. Hey guys. Thank you. How was your day? How's your weekend been? I'm trying to get this sim to hate me. Don't talk about crime. Shout forbidden words at her. Oh, and I don't like the other girl either. What did you stream? How did you stream, though? I'm gonna get two senses like that. She just shoved her. Give fake bad news. Mock outfit. Insult. Trick or the hand buzzer. She's just enjoying herself, isn't she? Fight. Let's fight her. Fight, 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 fight. Okay, let's old school. Jerry, Jerry. You know, my daughter actually did that at school one time. They got into a fight and she stood on, you know, she stood on the side and went, Jerry, Jerry. And I'm like, well, I've been watching that show too much. Be disliked by four cents. This had oh, she's a bad reputation. Yeah, she's a bad reputation. That's okay, she's a career criminal. I need everybody to hate her. Okay, but the premise of the whole thing is to get her with a vampire and have a baby. Oh, dear. Light fireworks. Is there any fireworks around? There's some tea. Let's eat somebody else's food. Then we won't have to pay for it. Oh, you're rude. Let's be mean to you. Aw, man. Are you gonna fall asleep now? I think you peed on yourself. Did she win something? Is she part of the jokesters? No. Okay. Let's be mean to her. Oh, shit. synopsis. Dislikes mischief? No. She's very mischievous. Oh, he got $7,000. She's tired. Somebody put a firework out there. Is there any more? She needs to light a firework before she leaves. Okay, let's take her home. Let's save it. Because she has a lot of her stuff done. And take her home. Get her cleaned up and ready for bed. And for her to ask Justin to turn her into a vampire. You know what? Can they woohoo in the shower? Yeah, they can woohoo in the shower. Let's make them woohoo in the shower. Because you can't, you know, see anything. Allison, you naughty little minx, you. Take your little nap on the floor. Ooh. Ah, empirically gosh. Run here.
Gora! Gora!
Sakadam Palifa.
Finoy Cho.
Believa?
Ah, Beps and McCoy. Yeah. Lara? Huh, Dunda. Revna? Kalita?
Okay.
What beast of a? Gernabo.
Pasco? Babinev. Ribe?
She's not feeling too well. Okay, greetings, child. My ancient plasma senses you have recently been turned. It will take a few days to fully change into a vampire. But fear not, the night awaits. Got it. Becoming a vampire takes a few days. Discovered vampire secrets. Allison is delving deep into researching vampires. There seems to be a lot of knowledge she could unlock if she continues to research. Okay, so he's a guilty drinker. So, what we want is a plasma tree. There's a cave. There's bats coming out of the cave. Cool. But I can't go in there. It's just for effect. Okay. Let's find a plasma tree. I think there's one on the back of Vlad's property. Yeah, there it is. So I take it when I'm looking for sparkles. That's where it was. What is that? Oh, wow. I did not know that was there. Here we go.
Well, then should we stir it?
let's go upstairs and put him to bed, and then we'll just stop. I'll continue it later. Hey, is there anybody on that? Nobody's talking in chat. Is there anybody on Twitch that we could raid? Soic? And I'm playing a game. I thought maybe somebody that's playing a game would be good. I look up the thing for Sims. I don't know how to do this anymore. Tiger Roof Vista. I think I saw them on Twitch and I followed them to help them out because they only needed so much before they were for them to be affiliated. So let's go raid them. Do them a favor and raid them. See you there.